planet doesn't look so dangerous, Idy.
Is this it, Odie?
We'll see. Ah! We better find that landing beacon.
Hey, Hooter, we're almost there.
Oh, boy!
Don't get too close or you'll trip their intrusion alarm.
Yeah, don't blow it, you guys.
Relax, there's no problem.
No problem. Intrusion alarm!
Battle alert!
Battle alert!
Don't panic. That's what got us into trouble the last time.
What? It wasn't our fault last time.
It was Hooter's fault.
Right, it was Hooter's fault. Oh, Hooter!
Straighten up, man. It's the captain.
Good morning, Captain.
It looks like we tripped their intrusion alarm, sir.
Idy and Odie blew it. They got too close.
We're going in.
Sir, this ship is in absolutely no condition to go into battle. I thought we'd begin by cleaning up Hooter's bunk.
Rust, buddy.
Hooter! Listen, the command considers us a bunch of losers. But we're going to do it right this time because we're the best. If we don't, we'll be drummed out of the core.
We won't let you down this time,
sir. We're going to do it right.
That's right. We'll be perfect, sir.
By the book.
Okay.
Captain, there's something weird out there.
A patrol ship.
I thought so. Maybe we can outrun it.
It's going to ram us!
Get to the
Hooter.
I'm disguising myself.
Hooter, listen. Put it back and let's go. Don't be silly.
Gotta have a disguise.
My loyal companions and I accept these punishments.
We do?
Of course we do. He's our captain.
Speak for yourself.
We have come here uninvited and unannounced.
So, then we both admit to your stupidity. Why have you come?
To bring a gift, Your Highness. To someone as beautiful as you.
You? Think me beautiful?
Very beautiful within, Your Highness, but without a key to unlock it. And that is my gift to you.
So, let me see this gift.
Not only see, Your Highness, but hear.
Yeah.
Ah!